Hello, I'm Wu Sijie, and my English name is Sisi. I'm studying in Ningbo University now, and I will be graduate in next year. I was born in Ningbo also. And as for me, maybe I will be a pretty shy when it comes to meeting strangers, but I believe I will become more outgoing as time goes by.
I learned painting for many years and I major in industrial design in school, so I wish I could be matched to some works about design or as a volunteer in art exhibitions in this program.
And I prefer city life because I like the prosperity of the city and I like going shopping with my friends and to experience American's urban life in this program. And I also want to improve my English communication skills through this program and be more independent and outgoing after 4 weeks in USA. And I like travel with my parents on holidays, so as my first time come to USA, I hope I could have some time to travel to some famous attractions in USA in my spare times. What's more, I want to make some friends in USA wherever they come from. I wish I could create a sincere relationship with them.